To celebrate FIFA World Cup, I just made the world's scariest soccer ball ever. I first grabbed the ball and I accidentally popped it when I was trying to cut it, but I'll fix that later on, guys, don't worry. I then dumped nearly 5,000 screws into the ball face and I began the long process of drilling 6 holes in each diamond piece and putting in the screws after that. But it was time now to assemble all the pieces back together and play goalie with my girlfriend, like for part 2.